The CDs are lessons that you learn in life, and we only get one of them. Hope I'm learning right. I know that everything comes with a price. Yeah. Yeah, everything comes with a price. Y'all got no clue what I've sacrificed, and lately I've been thinking.
Through my life, I bring dozens of people to the gym. I always encourage people to see the best in themselves, to be creative, to have dreams and go after them. Who knows me, know that I can talk only about goals and progress. I was trying to be idle for other people without self-confidence, with insecurities and anxieties. Even when I was one of them, I was completely lost, scared and lonely for last years. Even when I was there for all these people, nobody was there for me when I needed that and when I was at my lowest. I had only a head full of dreams, which I didn't know how to accomplish. I did a lot of stupid things. But moral of the story is, if you are like us, starting young, as no one and with nothing, only thing which you can really do is to leave your comfort zone. Try things, keep pushing, think how to achieve your goals. You have to try thousands of things and keep pushing hard enough and none of them will eventually work out. You know how it is. You can take everything from any successful person, his money, his cars, his businesses, his networking, take everything from him. And he will still find a way how to get back on top, because experience, mindset and education you cannot take from him. Keep pushing. Life is a progress, so keep growing as a person. And life is also a story, so make a good one. I used to dream about being mentally and physically strong, independent and doing things which have meaning and value also for the other people. And look at me now. I used to dream my whole life about escaping the hood and poverty. I didn't know how to do it, and it's still very hard for me to keep going, and there is still a lot of work ahead of me. But I simply packed my bag and left and never looked back. I started as no one, with nothing, scared, lonely and broke, but with that mindset. And look how things are going for me so far. I am not stopping anytime soon. I know dozens of people like this, just straight out hustlers. Every single one of them is doing good and fucking up his fears and insecurities up. I'm so proud I can call these people my brothers, and my table is only growing. I'm happy how strong are they. I want all of them to win and in couple years sit at one table as successful people. If you hear this, don't be scared anymore. Live your life to the fullest. Fuck doubters and keep killing it. No matter how fucked up the world might get, capable, skilled, hardworking people have always good life. Be one of them. If a person from ghetto from India can move to Dubai and own a restaurant, why can't you? Because someone told you so. Someone told you what you can and what you cannot do. It's pure bullshit, bro. You can do whatever you want. All things which you see in your head are real. If you see them, you just have to bring them to the reality. I know dozens of stories of straight out hustlers, and they keep motivating me every day.
For just a second, think about your dream life. Imagine it. Feel it. Now come back and listen to what I'm about to say. You have the power to make all of that happen.
Create your circle of like-minded people, find some idols which are motivating you, and go kill it, bro. You got this.
I'm alone, I'm a broken home. I gave you all the bricks that I own and know. I'm letting go, I'm breaking these walls down, breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. Away. I'm tired.